At a time when we might be all feeling a bit disconnected, nature's always had a way of sort of grounding you. I don't know if it's just me, but being cooped up inside of the house has been more than a little bit of a struggle. I've always been somebody who spent a lot of time in the woods. Having this garden to photograph and enjoy has really been a lifesaver during this quarantine time. Even these tiny insects are welcome guests and remind you that life still moves forward.